You're listening to Sportsline with Mike Lamb on Sports 1140 KHTK.
.339-1140 is the number to call toll free. It's 800-920-1140. Let's start it off here with Jerry in Sacramento. Hello, Jerry.
Mike, I'd like to ask you an important question about the Kings, please.
Yeah.
I just want to know, are you the Moose Brothers mouthpiece?
What?
Are you the mouthpiece?
No, that's not me. Why would you ask that? Oh, is that it, Jerry? Is that all you had? You don't have more than that? You can't come back? You can't retort? You don't have anything other than that? How long did you write that out for yourself? Did you start working on that at 2 this afternoon? That's it, Jerry? Okay, thank you very much. Really appreciate it. Come on, dude. I mean, if you're going to come up with that shenanigans, you better have a little something, right?
The Moose mouthpiece.
Yeah, I was the Moose mouthpiece. Remember when they traded for Ron Artest? That's the day I was the Moose mouthpiece. Or are you not bright enough to understand that that transpired? Yeah, I'm their mouthpiece. That's what I like to do. I love, everything's great. Everything's good. Who was killing them on their coaches? Who was killing them on Ron? Who was killing them the entire time that they were going through their coaching experiment? Was that their mouthpiece? Probably not. God, that's all you can come up with? And you can do better than that. I swear to you, you can. Work on it. I'll tell you what. Sit down and role play with your mom at the kitchen table and see how that goes, and then call me back and try. Because if I come back with something, you should be able to come back with something too. Right? And she probably wrote that out for you. So now just work on role playing. It's going to help you as a person. Last night after the game, Paul Westfall had something to say about the game.